the guy I trained it to, that guy's gone. But I'm so grateful and happy because God knows the reason why he didn't go. That's what today I'm remembering. If I didn't sound like I'll be another person, not a reverend minister. But God said, no, you have to preach my word. So say, you're not going. Now the guy is in Canada, he's enjoying it.